your grandpa when he was 28. That sounds accurate for me. This was once described to me as the closest thing to deer musk that you are legally allowed to buy. I was once asked why in the fuck. Base notes are tobacco leaf, vanilla bean.